overtime on Wednesday. Grabner's got a break for the Islanders the other way. Cutting toward the net. Put it on Kovalainen. Lamov made the save on a bouncing puck. Grabner got it back. Cuts into the slot. Shoots and scores! Michael Grabner has won it in overtime for the Islanders. They take it 2-1 tonight here in Denver.
Well, you wanted to see a race? You just saw another race, Kinger. MacKinnon showed his speed. Michael Grabner shows his speed. Look at the race. Here it is. Now, here you talk about pure speed. Michael Grabner tries to go to that. It bounces. He stays with it. Now he keeps his feet. But look at that. Quick feet. And then there's the one-timer. Nice wrist shot. Oh, what a happy guy. What a win for the Islanders. Well, what a spectacular play by Michael Grabner. Look at those feet move. Those quickness. Varlamov out in front of the crease. Good attempt by him, but a better shot by Michael Grabner.
Unbelievable, Butch. He never gave up on that bouncing puck on the chopped ice, stayed with it, and what a wrister from the slot to fire it home. The Islanders make it a six-game winning streak now on the road with Grabner's OT winner.